I have rechargeable hearing aids now, and I am still trying to get used to that. I've got to make sure the charger's plugged in, and I've got to make sure my hearing aids are plugged in and the lights are on. Mm-hmm. One night I forgot to do that. And so I woke up in the morning and I put my hearing aids in and there's no sound. I'm like, oh no. So then I go to my husband and I say, honey, my hearing aids are dead. That I cannot hear anything right now. And of course, I'm mom. I'm the one that takes care of everything and gets everything going in the morning. And so my boys are coming to me and they're like, mom, this, mom, that. And I'm like, boys, I cannot hear you. I said, my ears are not in. I cannot hear you at all. And so my oldest one is just yelling at me, mom, can I have a cereal? There was another time when my oldest, he was in the back seat, and I was driving him, and I was talking to him about something, and he wasn't listening. I said, Shane, are you listening to me? He goes, no, mom, my batteries and my hearing aid are dead. I can't hear you.
And he doesn't wear hearing aids.
He doesn't wear hearing aids. That doesn't work for you, buddy. I said, your ears are getting fine.